Aloha, my name is Andy. In this video I will show how to boot up from USB or from optical drive, so let's begin. This is the Toshiba Satellite L450D laptop. I inserted in the USB port the bootable USB drive with Windows operating system. I turn on the laptop by pushing down the power button. After that, I hit the F12 button repeatedly, until appears this boot menu page. Now I insert in the optical drive the bootable Windows DVD. From here I can select to boot from the hard disk drive. From the optical drive, from the USB drive or enter in the BIOS settings. With the up and down arrow from the keyboard, I can navigate in the boot menu. And with the enter key I launch my boot option. Now I will boot from the USB drive. The laptop is rebooting. To boot from the USB drive, I have to press a key, any key. The laptop is booting up from the USB drive. I reboot the laptop and now I will try to boot from the optical drive. I enter again in the boot menu by pressing the F12 key. With the down arrow I go to the DVD-RAM optical drive and press the enter key. The laptop is rebooting. To boot from the optical drive, I have to press a key, any key. The laptop is booting up from the optical drive. It was easy as a piece of cake. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Goodbye. Fingers on the side. Girl, you look mighty fine. Won't you rub your fingers?